Tayari.
Open with me the book of Luke, chapter 4, and let us read the precious living word of God. The scripture declared, then Jesus, being filled with the Holy Spirit, returned from the Jordan and was led by the Spirit into the wilderness, being tempted for 40 days by the devil. And in those days, he ate nothing. And afterwards, when they had ended, he was hungry. Amen. The devil will not fear you, that you're born of God. He did not fear the Son of the living God. The scripture declared, he who was righteous and in the will of God, in prayer and fasting, accompanied with the Holy Spirit, yet being tempted of the devil, yet being tasted and put to trial by the devil. They're in the wilderness. He's in the will of God. He's in the plan of God. He's fasting. He's praying. The Holy Ghost is with him, interceding for him in the will of God. But the devil is also in the wilderness, testing him and trying him. Because he knows the Son of God has an assignment and is about to hit the ground and go forth to fulfill his earthly ministry. Do his assignment. Beloved, the enemy knows your plan. He knows your destiny. He knows your purpose in life. And he will always be there to try and to put in test. Fear not, for the Spirit of God is with you, and you're in the will and the plan of God. And he tested the Son of God. He tried him by the very word. He tried him and subjected him to trial to make him a boat and give up the will of God, the purpose of life, his destiny. He tried to make him a boat. His preordained destiny. He tried to stop him by the very word that he had come to fulfill. For he came in the volume of the book to fulfill every word that was written concerning him. But the enemy did not fear that. He had to put him to test to prove him. That he may prove himself. And he tried it. The scripture says, for 40 days and 40 nights he was in the wilderness. He fasted. He was faithful for his fast. And he was hungry. And he told him, turn the stones and make them bread that you may eat. But the devil didn't know one thing. That Jesus himself was the living bread that came from heaven and was on earth. He was telling him, turn the stone to be you. How can you, someone tell you to turn yourself to be yourself when you're ready yourself? Can someone tell you that Job be Job? He can never tell you to be whom you already are. Amen. He was telling you to be stone, to turn into bread. And Jesus told him, I'm not for this. And I shall not play your kind of game that you want me to play. There is another bread that gives life. And you're talking about the bread that sucks.